Okay, welkom. Dus daylight, gonna do some Navy SEALs, 200. Then you have to go again, take some breakfast and go see what the day gives us. And yeah, this is the house. Right is where we're sleeping, left is where the original people live here. And I'm gonna show you the surroundings of which I look at. I want to show you this, it's nice. We have some sheep over here. We also see some a group of 10 deer an hour ago walking through the fields over there. So this is my view. And you see boars in the back running around. And my lovely girlfriend. She thought I was already busy, so I need to hurry. Let's go, 200. One. Two. Three. Twenty. Feel a bit slow today. Keep an easy pace. Thank you. Ja. If it was going easy, but not feeling easy, not yet. We've also a gym, by the way, in there. But I like being outside. On there, so it can recharge. Feeling a bit stiff. I kind of have that sometimes. Sixty. Yeah. 6. I take my girlfriend this to the gym. The indoor gym. Thank you. and a slow one.
Yeah.
3, 20 minutes. Slow, very slow for my doing. 2, 3. Glasses are flying away. Yeah. Jee. Nicely. Progress never linear. Here we had my setup last night. Too close to this one. But it's what it is. Some days you feel it, some days you're not. Today I was not. But a bit over a week ago, I did a session of 200 and got it in 25 minutes or something, 26. So 31:51, slow time for me. But nonetheless, I get my reps in, get my training in. And that is how it is with training. Some days must feel hard and others feel easier. It's just part of the deal. Double cutting sword. something like that. I don't know if that comparison is good, but you know, you can't have it all every time. But this lovely, lovely weather. I'm gonna enjoy my view here. Gonna take something to eat, and maybe do next weekend a short caller again, and if I have time at least. No, not Saturday. Maybe Sunday. So, salute. Keep rapping. Very good day.